then what would you answer? Your name? Your nationality? Or perhaps your job title, your gender, or your marital status? Any answer you give will contain a piece of data about you. From your DNA to your hobbies and unique characteristics, almost everything about you can be viewed as data. That's why you should always be in full control of your data, or else it might be used against you.
But privacy is probably more important now than ever. Today, and let's say the generations that are going to inherit the world particularly, they don't necessarily reflect on the consequences of sharing personal data.
A team of researchers from University of Cambridge and Stanford University was able to know you better than your coworkers based on only 10 likes from your Facebook activity. They can know you better than your friends based on 70 Facebook likes. And they were able to know you better than your own spouse based on only 300 likes. Even more, based on your public online activity alone, they were able to predict accurately if you are suffering from depression or taking drugs. Just imagine if such information ended up in the wrong hands. And although there has been huge progress in recent years, it's not enough. Because no matter how good our legislative framework is, it will not work without you.
I think it's important to stress also that we as consumers and persons also start taking some of the responsibility in the sense that we start, changing to a mindset where we reflect more on the cost and consequences of us sharing personal data.
Lars Martin Ottesen is Visma's legal director. Lars Martin's job is to make sure that millions of users' data stored within Visma is safe. And that is not an easy job.
If you're truly going to build a culture, as we are doing with privacy in Visma, you need to think bottom up, as one say, in the sense that all of our services that we provide in the markets to all our customers, they are tied to dedicated privacy resources.
Yet, Lars thinks that consumer awareness is the most important part.
What we all of us basically can do as consumers and as private persons, having a mindset where every time that an application or somebody wants your personal data, trying to form an opinion on, okay, so what is this deal about? I'm giving away my personal data. It's going to be used for these purposes. And in exchange, I'm getting this back. Well, yeah, that sounds reasonable. I'll take that deal. Getting into that mindset is probably, the single most important thing one can do in order to sort of ensure its own privacy.
Today is Data Protection Day. It's a day where companies and governmental bodies take the chance to raise awareness of privacy and cybersecurity. To participate in the day, don't forget to share this video, and you can always find more in tips on our blog at visma.com.